For now, sit back and enjoy the show as we take you back to 1962 and ramble through some of the most beautiful and diverse scenery in the United States.